reiterate what we said, Miles. The Lions simply have to turn these positions into scores.
And once the winning position is established, not concede ground. That was the case in Dunedin. Sense with this side today, though. Maybe won't be the case. It's another drive, very effective from the forwards. It's another penalty. Referee has to consider the penalty try and does. And there's no conversion these days. That's a straight 7 points. And with a test team look today, this matters so much to the 2017 Lions. And that score in the context of this match might matter an awful lot too. Advantage taken.
Yeah, no conversion, yeah.
Well, you would think now with it, this team, they'll learn their lesson from Dunedin, and they've got a really good situation now. Very good scrum here. We thought that the Maori were weak in the scrum, and the Lions have just burrowed into them and blasted over for that penalty try.